roughing it. Perhaps serving up a pint and a smile. All that music, theatre and art. And multiculturalism. And the world's oldest underground, the Tube. The class of cities, really. Top shelf stuff. Only took 12,000 years to build it up. And one night to tear it all down.
What's our status?
Perimeter security's down, but plenty of your flying friends about.
Fucking hell.
Dalton, no time to waste.
Yes, ma'am. I'm in. Any idea what we're up against, Bailey?
If you haven't brushed off, I might. Ever consider leaving these security threats to the authorities?
That's rich, Bagley. The government would sooner arrest us for trying to help than actually do something useful.
We'll have to sort this one on our own.
Carefully, Dalton.
Bagley, are you detecting a little worry in Sabine's voice?
Brilliant. Asking the computer about feelings. This explains so much.
Shut it, you two, and get to work.
There she is. You more than it hurt me.
Do us a favor and keep it quiet, Dalton.
If they don't shoot me, I won't shoot them. How's that? Of dead set gear down here. And why do you suppose that is?
What? How did they get their hands on it?
I don't know. But someone wants to make it look like dead set was here.
Shit. You need to proceed with extreme caution, Dalton.
Who are these men in black anyway?
Nothing identifying. I suspect that's by design. Encrypted. No identifying information.
Ghosts in this system.
Oh, fuck me. The entire place is reeked to blow.
Jesus, those canisters. Bagley, is that...
RDX nitrogen. enough to level Parliament.
Can you locate a detonator, Bagley?
Not exactly, but there's a device streaming a fuckload of encrypted data from the floor above you.
Yeah, that fits the bill. On my way.
I heard some... Stop resisting! It'll get you nowhere!
These pricks are going to blow up Parliament and hang it on us.
Not if you get to that detonator first.
House of Commons. Whoever these men in black are, they've got brass bollocks to set up in the center of government. I found the detonator. And it's definitely live. Bagley, I'm gonna need some help with this.
Yes, you are, but sadly, I'm locked out.
Fuck. Well, we don't have a chance without Bagley.
Wait, I might know a workaround. We trained in manual overrides at MI5.
You're full of surprises.
Be quick about it.
All right, Bagley, do your thing.
I'm in. And the bombs have just armed themselves. Well, that may complicate matters.
Fuck's sake.
Can you defuse them or not?
Of course I can, but I might also trip another failsafe and vaporize you, so fair warning.
I expect this to draw some attention your way, Dalton.
Oh, I'm counting on it.
Company at our back door. Shit. Dalton, we've got some heat here at HQ.
How long is this going to take, Bagley?
Depends how often you interrupt me with questions.
All right, everyone. Faces on, guns out. It's about to get real.
I'll try and hold them off.
Eyes open! Weapons ready!
Bastard, someone shot
shooting.
Me!
That does it! I'll shoot!
Taking a cover position!
What do I do?
Bagley, okay.
Let's just say I'm both impressed and annoyed by how sophisticated this anti-tamper security is. Still working.
Bagley, tell me you're close.
I'm through security, now wading through terabytes of decoy code looking for the detonation sequence.
Shooter!
Enough.
Anyone have a visual?
I need to fire.
They're shooting at us!
Problem, Dalton. I need your physical appendages now.
What's wrong?
There are three slots on the left. One of them is the receiver. You need to pull the controller wire.
Are you fucking kidding me?
No, I'm fucking not. Pull the wire.
If this gets me blown up...
Bombs defused.
See? That wasn't so bad, was it?
Bagley, you bastard. You nearly gave me a bloody heart attack then. Whoa, what the fuck am I looking at?
It appears Parliament is not the only target.
More bombs are going live as we speak.
On screen, Bagley.
Fucking hell, we need to get the word out. Those sites need to be evacuated.
They're spread out all over London. There isn't any time.
But my sister's at the Tone Conference. We have to do something.
I picked up a transmitter on the roof that is sending out a signal to the other bomb sites. If you can reach it...
I can shut it all down. Sabine!
Fuck! Dalton, we're breached! Go! The roof!
Sabine, what's going on?
We're being raided. It's a bloodbath. Her protocol is to wipe everything, including Bagley.
I need him for the transmitter.
I know, but if they get him, they get everything. Names, ops, locations.
Okay, I'll do it the old-fashioned way. Wipe him.
Yes, wipe me.
Do it, Sabine, and get the hell out of there.
Fuck. Okay, Bagley's down. You're on your own. Dalton, if this goes...
It won't. I'll see you at the rally point. I promise.
Good luck.
Their last known position. Shots fired!
Watch out!
It's the suspect!
With some important work.
Important work? Killing thousands of...
Exactly. To save the world. You do know Londoners have died before, hmm? The plague, the Great Fire, the Blitz. There's not much fun. But destruction is always the cure. And it begins today. 0 day.
Oh my God.
Moments ago, a series of explosions devastated 3 sites in London. Authorities are asking residents to remain in their homes as the situation continues to develop. We have received no official casualty total, but it is expected...
This evening, mourners gathered for a series of candlelight vigils that brought closure to thousands of families, and indeed to an entire city. London is now laser-focused on bringing
the... ...today at 10 Downing Street, where Nigel Cass, CEO of private military company Albion, received a mandate to secure London. Cass has vowed to hunt down DedSec, the terrorist group responsible... Albion used cutting-edge artificial intelligence systems and autonomous drones to capture the remaining members of DedSec. A stark warning to would-be insurgents.
Top corporations are posting record profits due to increased efficiencies in production and distribution, enabled by the use of technologies initially developed and approved for security purposes.
Getting a long overdue cleanup as crime numbers take a dive. Illegal gambling, drug trafficking and prostitution all down, following prosecutions of the leaders of four of London's five largest criminal syndicates. The streets of Camden and Brixton...
Londoners, as Albion's mandate is extended indefinitely by the government, life finally begins to return to normal. Curfews and travel restrictions have been lifted in all boroughs, thanks to the deployment...
Fake news outlets, reports of rioting in Trafalgar Square have been greatly exaggerated. Possibly by foreign meddlers pushing a false narrative through social media. Albion is in complete control of a few...
...to reprimand the public about the circulation of fake news, conspiracy theories persisting in dark corners of the internet that terrorist group DedSec were framed for the bombings have been roundly rejected. Our own reporters could not find a single Londoner willing to expound those theories on camera. The facts... simply do not support any other.
I need to assemble a team, but I can't reboot DedSec alone. Let me break into London CTOS and see who's available.
And we've been discussing the hacktivist, now alleged terrorist group, DedSec, on this week's Buccaneer Radio. I have Colin calling in. Colin, what's your take?
Now, I've been saying from the start we should have rounded up DedSec and thrown them in jail. Now, I say they should all be lined up and shot.
You don't find it awfully convenient that they've been fingered as the attackers, but we've seen no proof?
Look at town! Look at our city! What more proof do you need?
Well, Colin, I'd say you have to look at their history of non-violent action. Albion's put more civilians in the hospital in the past few months than DedSec ever has. I smell a scapegoat. Now I have Emily calling in. Emily, what's your take?
You're absolutely right, Claire. The government's just framing DedSec because they want to make it seem like they have this under control. They probably have no clue who was behind the bombings. But that doesn't look good on the news, does it? DedSec's been a thorn in their side. Who better to pin it on?
Angie, I have you next. What do you make of all this?
I think if anything, DedSec showed their true colours. It's terrifying to think we harboured such a dangerous element for years. Terrorists in our own backyard.
Do you find DedSec more frightening than the different gangs in London like Clan Kelly?
Clan Kelly might set your shop on fire and maybe they'd kill you, but even they wouldn't try to blow up all of Parliament.
Next, I have Crypto King. Do you feel safer using a pseudonym?
Everyone should. Why make it easier for them to track you? And now we've seen what they're capable of and how far they're willing to go.
Hold on. Do you mean the government? Are you suggesting the government was responsible for the bombings?
Oh, trust me, Claire. They didn't do it alone. They're all in on it. The government, Albion, Sirs, Bloom, Sky Bloody Larson, and all the way up to Downing Street. They want to keep us scared, harness us with mind control, suck every last ounce of usefulness out of us, and even in death they'll set off our bodies.
And what do you suggest we do, Crypto King?
Go underground. Deep enough, no electric signal can get you. It's the only way.
Well, thank you to all of our callers today, and thank you for tuning in and scouting for the truth along with me. Next week, Buccaneer Radio will be diving into the Albion Corporation. Just who are these men and women being paid lucrative amounts for the city's defense? Are they protecting us? Protect
situation is worse than I thought. But there's a candidate. Looks like you're DedSec's best hope. Glad to see you're alive. If you're still committed to the cause, DedSec needs you. I'll send you the coordinates to our last safe house. Meet me there.
Okay. Yeah.
Auto drive now enabled. Auto drive now disabled. Auto drive now enabled.
I've downloaded a patch to your optics so you can access our security system. It's set up so that I can't just let someone who isn't DedSec in. You will have to do the manual override.
Well, what kind of manual override? Do I need to lift something or break something?
One of Sabine's, are you? I'll see you downstairs later then.
A secret entrance? Very cool! Hello? Is anyone in the dark? How do I turn on the lights?
DedSec registration detected. Identify yourself, or I'll seal the exits, hack your optic, and read you every drunken email you ever wrote until you starve.
What a joker. I never write drunk. Also, Sabine sent me.
Sabine's alive? Well, that's one piece of good news. I'm Bagley. DedSec's definitely not stolen, highly advanced AI assistant, and it seems I've been out of commission for a few months. Anyway, why don't you go connect me to the DedSec network so I can become more powerful than you could possibly imagine? I mean, catch up on what I missed.
For you.
That's it. I'm reconnected to the network, downloading our database, news archives, and oh no. Terrorist group DedSec responsible for deadly bombings in London. Dalton Wolf dead? I leave you people alone for a second and you immediately cock it all up.
But the whole world thinks DedSec did the bombings. So who are the real bad guys?
There's a gap in my memory after Dalton, well, let's be honest, after I disarmed the bomb at Parliament. I'm missing information about what happened after I was taken offline. But from what I can infer, an unknown hacker group identified only as Zero Day was involved. I believe this Zero Day staged the attacks and framed DedSec for their dirty work. Come to my terminal. Sabine is requesting a video call. Patching in Sabine Brandt now. I suggest you listen very closely to anything she has to say.
There you are. I'm glad you made it. Bagley, God, it's good to hear your demented little voice. Is your memory intact?
Not even slightly. The last record I have is of our HQ being raided. My only lead is a group known as Zero Day. Ring any bells?
No. But the HQ was attacked by some men in black, the same that were at Parliament. Maybe working together. We didn't stand a chance. They just gunned everyone down.
Wow. You should be dead for sure. How come you're not?
I managed to escape through the sewers to Camden. A contact smuggled me out of the city, and I've been hiding out in the north since.
Prudent. Your profile is red flagged as a high priority target in the city surveillance system. Even a partial recognition here would have you hunted down and shot on sight.
Right now, DedSec is like London's number one enemy. I want to smash bad guys, but I don't like getting shot.
Listen, if anyone knows anything about risks, it's me. I lost everything and everyone. But it comes down to this. London is in a death spiral. And if DedSec can't pull it out, trust me, no one can. The city needs a resistance. And it starts with you. What do you say?
I'm not afraid. Let's get to work.
Excellent. New user registered. Welcome to DedSec. Now, it would be irresponsible of us to release you naked and mewling into the wild. You'll find equipment around the safe house that are essential. Items in your DedSec kit. updating your wardrobe. I mean, look at you. Come on.
You've got all these fancy new toys, but it's also important to know the basics. You need to learn how to throw a punch and how to take one. Albion will escalate if you come at them with a gun and shoot you down. We want to avoid collateral damage. In DedSec, we tried to use guns only as a last resort.
Have you already met Connie Robinson? She owns the pub and is an old DedSec contact.
Want to get in under my block. Find the weak point. Just like that. Just like that. Quick on your feet now. You want to create distance.
Right, gear in order? Know enough not to punch yourself in the face or get shot for pulling out a gun too early? Brilliant. I'm working out how we find Zero Day and ruin their day, but I need someone with actual legs to do the legwork. Hope you're ready.
We have some damage control to do if we want to change the perception that we're a bunch of violent thugs. I'll let you be the judge of how best to handle yourself, but remember, you represent DedSec now.
Job.
Make no mistake, London is under occupation. Armed mercenaries patrol our streets, allegedly to keep people safe, but really they're keeping the people scared.
That is how Albion have taken all of their power. Keep everyone afraid and they don't fight back.
So, we have to ignite the will to resist in the people of London by showing them that Albion aren't the solution. They're the problem.
For that, we'll need information. I'm pushing two sets of coordinates to your optic.
Cheers, Bagley. I've identified two opportunities. One, We're going to disrupt some Albion propaganda. Remind the people it's not Albion's way or the highway. Two, we need intel about Albion operations if we want to throw a spanner in their plans. You game?
Yes, let's do this.
Brilliant. Let's get the people of London on board.
Albion have established an operational base in the Royal Court of Justice.
If Albion owns the courts, that means they can arrest and put in jail whoever they want. It's bullshit.
Exactly. But it likely means there's information here about how Albion are targeting dissenters, the who and the why. We need that data if we're going to disrupt their operation.
Begley, what do we have?
A list of what Albion consider high-value targets that are threats to the peaceful running of London. See here, a journalist, and this one runs a community shelter.
Good God, bar your doors.
What the fuck?
All suspected of sowing rebellion or exhibiting tendencies towards... Albion is systematically arresting people even before they rise up. Joke's on them. This list can actually help us find like-minded allies willing to help us. Well done. Now, let's disrupt some of Albion's propaganda and give some hope to the people.